Lol, JK. It's all fine, guys. He was just kidding. He didn't mean it when he crushed my self-esteem.